Virginia. Big shot and a goal to tie it at one. Moving the ball once, wide open inside. Leahy rips it low. He's got the goal. Watch the body torque here, and watch him just shoot this high to high, and Mulligan guesses. Great way to protect a freshman goalie, keeping the attack going. Holcomb comes in, left-handed shot, and he's got a goal. Syracuse. Ball in close, and another shot, and another goal. Shot in close, left-hander is still alive. As Powell comes up with another big ground ball. He'll have a shot. He comes around and scores. Ryan Powell draws a foul after the shot. And they'll have an extra man. Burns, right-handed shot there. He gets it. It's a one-goal game, 10-9. Burns. Virginia collects it. Connor Gill, one-on-one. Gill with the potential winner is a two-goal lead. He has been the shining star. And comes up with a big goal. Connor Gill didn't get him double. Up front, big finishing shot. Goal number 11, and now number 12. Okie, the senior leader. Double teaming by Syracuse. It'll be too late, though, because Virginia, their team getting ready to just swarm the field. The Cavaliers have won their first national championship since 1972. Virginia, the Division I champions.